Yeah, well, it was a very nice, judicious combination of work and play, and the enthusiasm was positively infectious. I was very impressed. You know, you have a nominal idea in your mind about how good things are going to be. Well, it was way past what I thought it would be at its best, honestly. I'm not a teacher, I'm an engineer that helps, and I'm very impressed by how robust the robots are. And of course, by golly, they have to be robust, and they were, and the battery life was fine. And I particularly thought the interactive quiz gadgets were absolutely brilliant. You could plug a quiz of your choice on there. I think the teachers in particular are very excited about that. But no, the whole thing was absolutely excellent. The presenter was good as well. He's obviously very good at doing this sort of thing. And the timing was also impeccable.
Yeah, I mean, I concur entirely. Yeah. Very useful. The children learned a bit about engineering. It's about robots. It's about moving robots. And generally, it was an excellent session. I think they got a lot out of it. They did learn quite a bit as well as having a huge amount of fun. And I think they all seem to enjoy it.
We enjoyed the afternoon because at the beginning we played a game with our robot and we played robot football. We had to chuck the football to the other side of the arena, and the aim of the game was to get Cindy's football. I really enjoyed the afternoon when we were trying to chuck the objects were in the arena, out of the arena, because our robot kept on tipping over, so we had to try and solve the problem by tipping the arm so that it pushes back over. It was epic. It was 10 out of 10. The football with the robot we had to build, and we had two tools to build the banner and put a new ribbon.
We did this in quiz, which is four more control phones. We looked on the screen and then we tapped the new one, a tiny little phone.
Come on, man, this is quite unique. And the world of education needs this, and it needs to come in at primary level, which is what's got me involved. You know, we need more good engineers, scientists and technologists, and it would be good if we had more female engineers.
Me and Lily both really enjoyed this afternoon, but I particularly really enjoyed the quiz, because I answered something that I didn't think I knew, but I didn't know.
Hi, my name is Lily, and I liked everything, but I really enjoyed the football with the robot, because it was really fun and we could do everything.
And the children clearly, they really enjoyed it.
Yes,
you could tell by the noise levels at times, they were very, very enthused. So, totally enthused.
Go.
We really enjoyed today because we learned lots of new things and we liked learning about all the different things. And Charlotte especially liked the driving. And
I liked the driving.
We both liked the quiz.
Even though
we came last
in almost everything,
we still really enjoyed today.